the English Cook TV. So today we don't want to do rabbits with spice and yam. Okay, so we don't use spices to rub the rabbit for 2 days now. Put them for fridge now, in the fridge for 2 days now. Make the spices for enter. We get onions, we put garlic, we put cilantro, we put white pepper, we can put paprika, pepper, hot pepper, paprika, we can put good evening, welcome to the PG English Cook TV. So today we don't want to do rabbits with spice and yam. Okay, so we don't use spices to rub the rabbit for 2 days now. Put them for fridge now, in the fridge for 2 days now. Make the spices for enter. We get onions, we put garlic, we put cilantro, we put white pepper, we can put paprika, pepper, hot pepper, paprika, we can put thyme and curry. Okay, we can add some mangi, jumbo mangi, onions. So we can take and mix this rabbit. I don't remove the head, I know they like the head. Don't remove, put everything. Don't take and rub for 2 days, take for fish, put olive oil. For here now we get a mushroom, yam, and tomatoes. We'll use 2 tomatoes. For here, we come to another fresh spice again. We will put pepper, onions, half mangi, and curry with olive oil. So we'll blend that together now. Come put them for inside the tray, this tray. Make for put the yam, everything, just stuff them. Then we'll come bacon, we'll come down for over, made the thing done. Then we'll start to enjoy everything. So more we'll start to the put everything together. Then you know, I said it. Don't grind the pepper finish. So the pepper. We will contribute. Put the olive oil in the inside. Come slice onions with tomatoes, the yam, everything we want to put inside. Join this thing now. So we want to start to the put the this thing. Pepper small. Very spoon. Take it. I'm going to put it in. So I'm gonna add some tomatoes first, and yam. Salt for the yam. There we go. So, put the yam. Okay, one, the mushroom. put. Ça, c'est tout le fond. Le poisson, on le voit. C'est un espèce. Ça, voilà, c'est mon voyage. Ovens now. It's a good time for oven. Sharp, sharp. The oven. Oven don't want sense. Deliciously, nicely.